537, the number of votes that changed the course of American history.
Florida is too close to call.
The difference between what was and what could have been. So this year, if you're thinking that your vote doesn't count, that it won't matter, well, back then, there were probably at least 537 people who felt the same way. Make your voice heard. Vote.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.